They say San Angelo's the number one team in the state, but that's impossible because I'm looking at the number one team in the state.
Incomplete pass.
Go.
Piero to West for 5 yards. Kick out of bounds at the Bobcats 13. Number 12, Baxter Moore with a 36-yard return to the Bobcats' 34-yard line. Steers recover at the Bobcats 28. Incomplete pass. On fourth down, a 30-yard touchdown pass from Albert Fierro to Charlie West. 2-point conversion try by the Steers is good. Steers 8, San Angelo nothing. Yard kickoff return to the Bobcat 39. San Angelo with a 63-yard run to the Big Spring 2-yard line. Touchdown, Bobcats. Bobcats 2-point conversion try failed. Big Spring 8, San Angelo Central 6. West on the return, who hands off to Irons, who hands off to Hughes. Bobcats turn the ball over on downs. Steers take possession. Pass complete to number 35, Ray Navaretti, for a 15-yard pickup up the middle.
Fight 20, fight!
Fierro on the quarterback keeper for 12 yards. Charlie West on the reception to the Bobcats, 27. Pass is incomplete. Touchdown run by number 14, quarterback Al Fierro. The two-point try fails, but the Steers now lead 14-6.
AZ Drones. Anything you want to say to those guys, AZ?
Hey, I still want just to say how much happy I was that I was able to provide that film for you guys. It's one that I needed to get out of the house anyway. I didn't ever want to see that in completion.
Thank you.
Number 14, Al Fierro with a 67-yard touchdown run. Incomplete pass. After a 6-yard run by Fierro, he fumbles the ball out of bounds. Complete pass. Touchback.
Hike!
Interception by number 51, Don White. Tackle by number 32, Dick Irons. The pass is batted down.
Ah!
Steers 20, Bobcats 6.